3 a.m. Mr. Aiken leaves the house, a piece of toast and briefcase in his hand. He climbs inside his army jeep, he thinks he is so cool, but everybody says he looks a fool. 6:45, I see Miss Evans, what a sight, kicking up the man she met last night. Tells him he's no good, just a dirty low-down toad. She throws his shirt and jacket in the road. And then at 7, in the window across the street, Miss Ginola's in a bra and pants. She looks across at me, Winston blows a kiss. My heart skips, but I'm really thinking this. Hey there, Mrs. Man.